Hello everyone, in this video, I would like to explain Singapore algebra writer. Given that a square plus b square equal 3ab, find the values of a plus b over a minus b. In this exponent form, we can rewrite as a plus b over a minus b the whole power 2 raised to 3. In this step, we remember b power m, the whole power n equal to b power m times n. Next step. A plus b, the whole power 2, divided by a minus b, the whole power 2. Raised to the whole power 3. In this step, we remember a power m over b power m, a over b, the whole power m. We can expand a plus b the whole square as a square plus 2ab plus b square divided by a minus b the whole square as a square minus 2ab plus b square the whole power raised to 3. Next step, we can substitute a square plus b square right here, 3ab. Another a square plus b square, we can substitute 3ab. So, 3ab plus 2ab divided by 3ab minus 2ab, sorry, 2ab the whole power 3. Three ab plus 2ab is equal to 5ab divided by 3ab minus 2ab equal to 1ab, so ab the whole power 3. ab cancel. So, 5 raised to 3 equal 125 is the value of a plus b over a minus b the whole power 6.